Does this look familiar? There's the breakfast fruit drink, the long ride to work energizer, the mid-morning quencher, and the sodas at dinner time. But that many sugary drinks a day add up to 50 teaspoons of sugar and could bring on obesity, which can lead to type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and even some cancers. Are we drinking ourselves sick? Especially now, we need government policy to reduce sugary drinks and unhealthy foods consumption in Barbados.